A fly. As LeBlanc tries to glove that down. John Klingberg, the brother of Carl, back to pick it up. Sweden, a bronze medalist last year in Saskatoon, silver the previous 2 years. Sean Couturier brings it in, sends it in front, this guy! Tipped home by Marcus Foligno, and Canada leads 1-0. Short-handed goal from Louis LeBlanc, scored against the Czech Republic. Patrick Selin, number 29, brings it ahead. And in comes Freeberg, drops it back, a chance now in front, and a shot from Mikhail comes in and scores! Sweden, which is at 2 power plays here in the first period. This puck goes for Jesper Torenberg, now for Wanstrom. And Wanstrom picks it out and fires. Waugh makes the save on him. Carl Klingberg walks out. He shoots, scores! Carl Klingberg gives Sweden the lead! The Lions there with Jesper Fast. Jarncroft digging down low against Cowan. Puck still loose, and Jared Cowan has it for Canada. Plays that in front. It's knocked away by DeHaan. Johansson for Howden. The long shot, scores! That's Adam, plays it down for Johan Larsson. The Klingbergs in this game, Carl and John, are brothers.
One's a Dallas draft, one's an Atlanta draft.
Now jumping in is Carl as Jared Cowan steps into him. Shen with a loose puck, and Johan Larsson stepped into him. Curtis Hamilton ahead to Ryan Johansson. Final second, Johansson shoots, ripped it wide, about to go, but they score! Canada. That time from Eriksson. So good early pressure here from the Swedes. Well shot, Canada 15-9. Lindbergh for Wanstrom. And Lindbergh with a shot that bounces down loose in front. Warren down, they score! Loose. As Jesper Fast was whacking away at it. Conley chips it in deep out there along with Curtis Hamilton. Canada being called to the bench. As Nimick chips that ahead. Penalty coming to Canada. A shot, score! Jesper Torenberg over this. Here's Lander with it. Feeds it back to Adam Larsson. Lots of traffic. Shoots. That goes high and wide. Selin feeds that back to the point. Shen's back out. 2-on-1 with Hamilton. Brady Shen in. Sees it across. Hamilton scores! Curtis Hamilton, second of the game. Short-handed. Shen, 4 goals against Norway. Down to Couturier. Feeds that back. DeHaan to Ellis. Now center. Johansson with a shot. Lindbergh with a save. Let's go! Shen! Stearman peels off. Canada needs a change. Tim Eriksson. Up ahead to Selin. Patrick Selin slashes it. Scores! Patrick Selin ties it up. First shootout of the 2011 World Junior. Lindbergh in, scores. Ellis comes streaking in. Score! No, he did not. Leonard got it. Give them a 2-0 lead. Jarncroft stopped by spring leader and the leading goal scorer in the tournament, Braden Shen, to tie it up. In comes Shen, stopped by Leonard. In comes Lander on Waugh, backhand scores! And the Swedes have beaten Canada in the shootout. Canada will play in the quarterfinals on Sunday, and Sweden will go straight to the semis.